ain't just ready.
I'm ready, Harvey.
Hello, fellow introducers. This is Sketching Part 3 with him.
Pipebomb101.
And we're playing Garden Warfare 2, Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2.
This is my first time playing, so don't expect me to be good. I'm the imp in... Well...
Could be the imp. Hold on, I need to fix this. Just in case. I need to turn up the sensitivity. Just in case.
Well, if you want to know which I am pimping.
He is on the bottom.
Yep, I'm in the bottom. He's on the top.
You can also customize it.
Ooh, I can.
By pressing square.
Well, let's see what things we have. Fake mustache. Looks nice.
I'm already out. I'm waiting for you, so.
I'm right here. It's time to...
I know this will capture your voice as well, so.
It's time to lay out some...
I don't know,
bullets?
B! Oh no, that... Wait. What does it say? Oh. Oh, I see why. Let's raise B.
So, from what I've heard, this game is really good.
Yeah, it's kinda hard. Oh yeah, by the way, that's the aim.
Yeah, I know.
And then this is the shoot. This one. Yeah, I can only punch. And then L1, do you see that from there?
Yeah, I actually
that from there, right?
I'm like, I actually played the first games.
You see that right there, though, right?
Let's actually summon the dead.
So, hold on, don't use all of them, though.
Oh, boy.
Because
I
that one's
good. One.
Yeah, it's okay, I'm just saying don't use them all. Don't speak too low, by the way, because I don't think the mic will be able to hear you if you speak too low.
Alright, plants, scum.
There's no radar or anything, which is a pain.
It should be. Plants, scum. Where are you at, though?
There they are.
Where? For Valhalla!
I think this is China or Japan. Oh no! Oh no! Are you not paying attention to the point? You're not paying attention to the point that I raised.
Oh. For Conan Country.
For Conan O'Brien.
for
Dead Shrek. American Gamer.
For Shrek.
Hold
for
on.
Nostalgic
Hold on. You know what it is? It's for the Dinkster.
Somebody ring the Dinkster.
Those guys didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, next wave.
Alright, bring it out. Bring out the noise. Bring on the noise. Kids. I'm sniping from second corner. Alright, you go melee. Attack. For home and country! For the Digster! For Shrek! For the Scrub Lord.
I can't edit that much stuff in.
Hey, get off of me, you stupid plant. Don't mess with me.
They just rolled. Stupid pea shooter.
I should have been a medic.
Scientist.
Actually. Yeah, I'm a scientist.
God!
Take this!
You have to have them. Oh, nope. They ran into it.
Oh man, I thought I was gonna do the spinning blast ones.
New.
Does this one have a cowboy hat? I feel like this should have a cowboy hat. Alright, who's next? Who's next? Who wants to get wrecked?
You do. In the butt. I just know it. You're hiding it from me, aren't you?
Do you have any healer, zombie things?
I don't know what the- Oh, down!
This one?
Down! There.
Good. So we don't die.
It's like- It's spraying its juices on us.
It's like spraying a load.
It's spraying us.
Where's the plants? I don't see any. Oh god, there
you go! Hold on, I gotta check behind us. Enough.
Get away from me, plant scum.
You almost said zombies.
Exactly.
I heard that. Whoa, what the? Ow! Oh, shoot!
Oh no, they're killing it! Don't kill my...
It's a pet, wow. Wow, don't call machines a pet. They have feelings too. Oh, yeah, they remember, yeah. Just like plants when you hurt somebody.
Yeah,
it's a Conan O'Brien skit that I saw, by the way, Elaine. It was this whole joke about plants or whatever. Huh. And he had to kill the plants, he like shot them, and one drove a car and he was trying to get to it. Yep, I see
plants. Oh,
I see them.
There's a sniper. Sniper. Be careful with the Zen cat.
Woo! Whoa, I got a 10 plus. Oh my god, I got a multi vanish with a Hoedown. It's damn close to inappropriate. No, because this is a kid's game. Why do you wish? Play Halo if you want teabagging, or maybe Call of Duty. Two of the suckiest games ever.
Yeah, the funny thing is kids play that more than adults.
Yeah,
most
I know.
Adults would play like Splatoon or this game.
Well, I mean, it's Nintendo. Splatoon's Nintendo.
Yeah.
I don't think you paid attention to me in Call of Duty and Halo sucking. Okay, Halo might be better than Call of Duty.
And the only reason why I play COD is for the zombie modes.
I mean, that's the best mode because then you don't rage.
Well,
until you get killed multiple times by the same fucking zombie. I don't even play Call of Duty, but I watch it at least.
Or your partner's stuff.
Ha, and then they use no, or they or they kill themselves on purpose just so you have to carry the team.
Trying to use
AKA Seth. Defense. AKA Seth, I bet he would do it. I bet Seth would do it.
Yeah,
I don't think anybody knows who Seth is.
Subscribe to my channel. Please?
Subscribe. Sub to this nub over here. Sub to the nub.
Take this.
I can punch them.
Punch them to death.
Shoot them already.
I need to reload. Take this.
Take this in the butt. Take it in the butt. Fuck your feather.
All right, next wave, I'm going to use the mech.
Okay, actually, you might not want to use it on the weeds. But ever seen Markiplier in that one? A video where he went, fuck your father. Remember that?
Mm-hmm. Yep. And in these two channels, there's no YouTube drama, so don't be scared.
Oh no,
oh no.
Watch, it can either be a boss or
money,
perfectly good.
Money again!
Yeah! We didn't get a boss!
Woohoo!
Jackpot wave!
Yay! Money again. Come on.
Oh no, we got a boss.
Oh no.
And more money. But we got a grump stump or whatever his name is.
Well, I guess it's good to use the, you know, mech.
Yeah, that's a good idea when he
calling
comes.
Calling in the Titan.
Okay, whatever.
Calling the Titan.
Oh, there he is. He's over that way.
Where?
If you look at my screen, he's this way.
Oh, really?
Oh, I thought that was one of the grumpy stumpies. The grumpy stumpies.
Well, look at here. Mr. Goose trying to kill me. What's wrong?
Oh yeah, you don't go. Oh shoot!
Take this, pea shooter. You smell like butt.
So do you, Elaine.
Oh no, wait! I'm overheating.
Elaine, did you take a shower today? Because you also smell like butt.
Hey, I didn't smell that bad.
You offend right now. I'm literally offended right now.
Take this, Grumpel Stiltskin. Take my bullets to the.
Damn it!
And the butt!
He dodged my Hoedown. Right, it's a Hoedown.
Alright, it's time to explode!
Did you know Street Fighter V is out already? Oh, you know what else is out?
Aha!
I think Lego Marvel, Lego Avengers is out. Actually.
Yeah, I also really want that.
Yeah, I so want that. It's not that expensive.
Oh no! He's using his blue laser attack! I need to go to the healer!
Actually, he's in the Lego. And boom! He's low on health, Link.
Yeah! Woohoo!
Always collect the money.
Mm-hmm.
If money falls, you always collect it. Because that's important.
Wait, I might auto heal.
Auto heal?
Thank gosh for for auto generation.
Oh, why did I press that? I know what that button does too. I lost my Hadouken because I was being a dumb
person. Don't worry, I'm dumb too.
You're dumber than me.
No.
Yes.
No. I don't want to roast you.
Take this.
Well,
spawn
then.
Kill.
Well, did you know best friends always like call each other these names? I mean, me and Seth, we're on a Facebook post calling each other names.
Take these bullets to the booty. Yeah, these plants, they don't know how to attack.
Ever heard of Bootios?
Yeah!
I'm sponsored by it. No, I'm just kidding. I wish I was. I kind of wish I was sponsored by Bootios.
Yeah, you'd have to send these to me, bro. I really want to try this.
Ow!
As long as they don't taste like what they're called.
Killing me!
I've had it before, they taste like booty. No, I don't actually know. Oh, I hate these bars.
I hate the, for home and country.
I can't.
Guard me while I put a healer.
They just put down a healer as well.
Hey, get away from my healer, you dummy.
I need to heal too.
You pumpkin dummy.
He has a leaf shield.
Take this, you stupid sunflower.
Killed it.
Your mother smelled like diarrhea.
Your mom smells like diarrhea.
Oh, we're so terrible.
Your mom smells like the duty from my dog's behind.
And if you want to know why I wasn't uploading lately, it's just that I was making this WWE 2K16 showcase video. And for some reason it's not.
And you didn't freaking
see. And guess what? Who's the showcase for? Your character.
I actually changed my character to look different. I can show you that later.
Okay.
Because we can probably do a video on WWE as well. Oh,
shoot. Home and country.
Oh, I jumped over his spit.
Oh, dang. Talk about a toddler.
Oh, God.
I think. Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh. Kamikazes.
What do you mean?
Help.
Help me.
The weeds are the kamikazes. The weeds are kamikazes.
Help me. Why don't you help me?
Where's the healers? Jesus Christ. This isn't.
Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus, help us. The weeds, those dandelions are kind of.
Jesus,
oh God, a bomb!
Elaine, you know what else? There's a freaking rose!
Oh no, there's a freaking rose, are you kidding me?
Freaking Stanley! Imagine Stanley in fan form came around.
I need to run, they're
That'd
gonna
be
kill
hilarious.
Me! They're gonna kill me!
Yeah, finally killed the rose, which turns into a rose when you die. Oh no, there's another rose.
Oh no, you're a goat!
The rose turns you into a goat. Oh, you know what? Where are you?
Okay, I'm healing. I'm healing myself.
You gotta be kidding me. I'm dead.
Man, this
We're
is getting
dead.
A lot harder.
You lost.
No, we don't lose, we win. That's the point.
No, I'm pretty sure I lose a lot. I mean, I lose my mind whenever Seth becomes a D-bag, you know.
I wanna change my
Change your plant.
I mean, change my
You can't.
That sucks.
I think you can only do it between rounds.
Why can't I?
I don't know. Well, I mean, that one's a pretty good one.
Yeah, that's the only thing that they need to fix. Like, we could change our plants while we're doing
zombies and plants, because you just said plants again. I don't think you can, so there's
that
no point
stinks.
In
it. That stinks. That really just
Well,
stinks.
Then you shouldn't have been the imp.
Yeah, he is fast though, but he's also very weak.
No, actually his health wasn't originally 75, I think it originally was 25 or something.
Ooh, a gift!
Oh, we have to get over there.
Don't mind if I do.
Money!
Money.
Money. Oh, that is not a gift.
Oh, they pranked you, bro.
That is a gift from hell. Was there another gift? No, just that. Oh yeah, there's another gift.
Get that gift,
there's
boy.
There's three gifts.
Oh man, we're gonna be loaded with gifts.
Get the one that I'm not going for. Actually, I can probably get that one right afterwards.
Wait, where's the plant?
Did it just say from Dad? No, it says from Dave.
Wait, Dave.
Dave actually sent us money and pea shooters and other plants.
Oh, so that's what the gifts are. This is a gift round. Now that makes more sense.
Oh, jackpot round.
Actually, wait, no.
It was a jackpot round, that's why. Oh, shoot. It was jackpot round, that's why.
Where's all the other gifts?
Oh, there's a, oh no, that's a defend. I think that's a gift. Man, die!
Ah, I'm being shot!
You know what I can do? Help, I can make him unrevivable. Boom, he's gone. Nobody to be seen. Come on, run. Oh, never mind. I was just about
to
punch him into oblivion!
Shooter. Oh, yeah, I stopped him to just.
I was gonna try to punch him into oblivion.
Wow. We are like the
I actually
like
made a
Zeus
Sans
and Thanos.
Well.
We're like Zeus and Hades right here.
Zeus and
Zeus and Hades.
Zeus?
Zeus.
Zeus?
Zeus.
Zeus?
Zeus.
No. Zeus.
Oh god.
I exploded. I'm allergic to pollen.
Gosh, I hate those dandelions. They stick on you like some sort of them.
Wait, they do? Push it. Hold on.
Well, not really, but
adhesive. Did you just say adhesive glue?
Adhesive. Whatever, same thing.
No, I'm asking, did you say adhesive glue?
Yes.
Adhesive and glue are pretty much, they're practically the same damn thing.
Oh wait, your enemy!
Just glue is a kind of...
Where's Citron? I want some money.
Oh my god, I freaking hate the Citron.
Yeah, he has infinite ammo.
I call him the Citron instead of the Citron because I mean, it's easier. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Ah, oh, those beware. Roses! Roses too OP, please nerf.
Please nerf. Please to nerf.
Oh man, we only have three left.
Ugh. Come on, we're gonna die.
Rose, just go screw yourself. Jesus.
You know what? I'm gonna freaking manage it. Oh, I did it.
What the heck is that thing? It looks like an... It looks like a carrot.
Where? It's a pumpkin. What do you think that is? That's a weed with a vase on its head.
I thought that was like a pumpkin or something. I don't know.
A pumpkin.
Wait.
Whoa, that just went right into my face. What? Okay, it started.
All right, and like,
It goes after... It goes off at... It goes off after 15 minutes, and I need to wait a second. I can't find it. Okay, here we go again.
I'm not used to this war, man. I'm not used to it at all.
Screw you.
This is crazy, man. So many people dying.
If I spin this thing, plants come out. Are you sure? Are you sure? Because a lot of them might be gay, but I don't think they'll come out. Plants will come out! Damn it, I hate my life.
Okay.
Not
okay.
Grumpy Stumpy.
We're not doing the Grumpkle still.
Not Stumpy Grumpy.
Alright. It's time for Titanfall.
Oh, I thought there was a...
It's Titanfall, baby.
Baby?
I'll have the spaghetti and meatballs in your face, Grumpy.
Don't be upsetty. Have some spaghetti. No. Oh, shit. Hold on.
Now people are gonna put this in a cringe compilation.
Not really. Well, because you're here talking to me.
Hey, I'm not that cringe.
I mean, if this video is cringe enough, Leafy or Pyrocynical will put it on their channel. I bet you've never heard of Leafy is Here or Pyrocynical, have you?
Oh, I have.
Oh, you have? I found out about him recently. I've been watching a lot of his videos.
Take these missiles to your balls!
By the way, Elaine, ever since Spy Kids, remember the cowboy?
Yeah, we all remember the cowboy. The dingster.
Yep, the dingster.
Did somebody ring? Or it's time to explode!
Did somebody ring the dingster? Did somebody ding the ringster?
Did somebody sting the linkster?
Get it? Did somebody ding the ringster? I changed ring and dingster around.
Screw you, guys.
Screw you, Lloyd. That wasn't me, that was the cactus. Screw you, you pipe bomb! Never useful. No, I'm talking
about
Pipebomb
101 will expose you.
I've actually just found out how to record my voice with my microphone recently, actually. Yep. Just plug it right in.
You can't touch me, Mr.
Can't touch this! No, can't touch this.
Ain't these bullets too
fast? My lines are so hard, just like my penis.
So, it's funny because it's inappropriate.
It's funny because I'm immature in my own way. I hope we lose. No,
If we do,
it's your fault, Wayne. Because
you'll
you
have to give
imp-
me all your Doritos. That's bad.
He's at my aunt's house. You know you can't have Doritos. They're my Doritos.
Doritos are only the greatest thing in existence.
No, the greatest thing in existence is pizza. Get it straight.
Oh.
Get to the landing zone! I don't know where the landing zone is!
Where's the landing zone?
Wait, where is it?
Where
is it?
We're gonna die. We're gonna be here all alone and die.
I don't know. Oh, I see it. It's this way.
Mama.
It's right
Papa,
here.
Cha-cha. Okay, come on, son.
What?
Who? Papa Akachala.
Oh, I thought you said, like, Zaza. Like, it was, like, meeting. No, because you're Haitian. I highly doubt. No, it's coming from there. That's the sound that you heard. Coming from the earbud.
Get off of me, you land jerk. Oh no, dandelion!
Yeah, get away from me, you jerk offs.
Man, I hate those things. They're
I wonder what jerk offs mean when you use that.
I wonder why they're even doing this job. Why are they kamikazes? Do I be fun?
They're not kamikazes, you know what they are? They're ass stuff. I don't know.
You wanna be plant after?
Nope.
Oh no, I'm dead.
I just wanna play some Rocket League or something because I'm gonna die. 3, 2, 1, boom.
Don't worry, some boss will revive my dead. Wait, what?
Bye, you're gone.
What? They're just gonna leave my dead body?
Yeah, because they're not gonna bring a dead zombie.
Yeah, but they're gonna revive me, you know?
No, they're not. Game over. Oh, I thought we lost. Your team failed. Damn it, Delane! Damn it, we lost!
They could have brought my corpse, but no, they just have to be swiny bushes. Freaking ridiculous.
Yeah, let's leave. Hold on, I wanna see if I have enough money. What are you doing?
Wait, what are you gonna get?
Nothing.
Oh, like with the money.
You can get cards.
Oh,
but
yeah.
I don't think Gavin has enough money for any. Don't waste any of Gavin's money, by the way.
I won't. They call me it, baby.
I don't know. Oh, do I have enough? Do I have enough money?
Pow.
Please tell me I do for something.
We need a 2-time. Bah, bah, bah. Thank you.
I'll get the extraordinary pack.
Ooh, baby. Ooh.
I got part of the hockey guy. I got the pink particularizer, the coffin zombie, the chompy locks, which you give it to the chompy, of course, or the chomper, or the three-pointer. My brother has that one. Now I have it.
Yeah, we are the heroes.
So how do you like this game, Elaine?
Really good. I really want to get it. But
I mean,
also
it can't
get
be that
Dark
much.
Souls.
Dark Souls, no. I'll get Dark Souls.
What's wrong with Dark Souls?
Because that one's more expensive than this. I just know it because Dark Souls is so, you're flying.
It's time to invade their base! Take this!
No, don't go to their base! Don't go over that way.
Take this stupid plant.
Go walk over to in front of their base, I dare you.
Why?
Just do it.
I'm raising the flag.
No, don't raise the flag!
Oh wait, why did I do wrong? Oh, no.
Because now we have to fight an endless amount of plants.
Alright, let's just leave. Run before the police comes here.
They're not the police. They're the plant lice. I don't know.
You go screw yourself, plant scum.
No, just let them capture our flag. It'll work. It'll work, I promise. Nothing bad will happen except for the fact that you might die.
Hide the cocaine. Hide the cocaine.
Hide the cocaine.
Hide the meth.
Wait, cocaine? Meth? You do that stuff? I didn't know that. I'm ashamed of you.
Oh, shut up, you stupid.
I'm ashamed of you.
No, that's just the game script. What? Wait, that was in the script you said.
Wait, okay. Now, go out this way, Elaine.
Ooh, I do backflips for like days, man.
And then go over to over there. Right at the gate.
Right at the gate?
Yep. I'm gonna be watching the bottom screen because it is yours.
Oh, God, no.
Just go over there.
Like this.
I want to see you invade the plant base, which is where I want you to go.
I wish you could do melee attacks.
I can. Come on, Lane, go. I'm waiting. No, don't raise the flag!
I can do this.
Damn it, Elaine.
Don't worry.
Give me that. Give me that remote.
No, I can get it again.
No, I can get this. I can.
Well, let me use a different character this time, though.
I can get you over there pretty quick without dying.
Well, can I get a different character?
Yeah, maybe tomorrow. No.
Really, man? I'm not. It's like the last day. I'm probably not gonna be able to come to you, man. Come on.
Yeah, no, I'm just trying to bring you over there.
A super sonic.
See, I'm at 62 health.
Wow, impressive.
Bring a plant and then boom, you're inside. Here, walk around in there. Because there's you have now successfully set off the alarm.
Oh no.
There will be roses, there will be grumpy stumpies, there will be giant flowers.
Get away from me, plants.
There will be.
I don't respect any of you. You stole my father's jewels.
Your father had jewels?
Wait. You stole everything from my dad.
Oh, watch out for those. Those are really.
Oh, I'm coming back. But this time, that's a different character. It's time to bring out the sight. Time to bring the noise, baby.
That's the hero showcase, so we won't have that for long. And then we also have people defending. Like giants. They kind of remind me of that big guy from Mortal Kombat. Remember?
Oh god, I'm slow! Oh no, he's gonna kill me! He's gonna kill me!
Remember Mortal Kombat XL?
Yeah.
The big guy with the small girl on her back?
Yeah.
On his back? Well, yeah, that's what those giants remind me of.
Hey, how about we fight each other in a plant versus zombie way? Alright,
because I beat you. Go ahead, you'll be a zombie. You can be a zombie, I'll be a plant.
I wanna try a plant.
Nope, too bad, you have to be zombie.
Fine, I'll be a different zombie.
You're totally gonna die now.
Yeah, right. I'm gonna destroy.
You just started playing this game, Elaine. Well, what makes you think you can beat me?
I'll be a wait, I think that was a bad idea. I'll be scurvy scare.
It's time to invade the flat block! Oh, take this, you stupid wankers!
Wait, that's what I was trying
to do. I'm Pirate Jackson, and it's time for me to bring the noise!
Wait, no, don't escape! Ah! Come on.
I'm gonna bring the noise. Take that, stupid beans! Take that! Ah!
I win. I got you with
rematch.
The EMP. Got you with the EMP.
This time, I'm gonna be choosing.
Wait, we need to be at full health. Maybe after five times, we have to each get five kills on each other.
Now I have a light to
see. Now you have to stay that way. Because I don't think it does it. So after five kills, we're gonna play WWE. How about a shotgun?
Take this plant scum. Haha! I'm super strong, too. Oh no! I'm being blasted! I must run.
No, you have to come over to me.
Oh, that was my...
You're really stupid. You're very, very, really, really, really stupid.
Take this, Super Bean. Can you stop trying to kill me? Jesus.
I thought that's what we were trying to do, though.
Oh, yeah, but... Jeez, man, you're spit. You're right behind me.
Yep.
This one's...
Sweet. Ha! Three more kills and I win.
All right, that's it. I'm gonna choose the best one.
You really suck at this.
Hey, don't blame me.
Almost as much as you suck if you were to play Portal 2.
Hey, well, that I never, but I never play Portal 2. So how?
Guess what? I have Portal 1 and 2 on the computer.
Do you have Team Mod?
Yeah.
Do you have Half-Life? Do you have Super Smash?
Okay. First of all,
I have a nice game for you to play. And it's called Super Smash Crusade.
I've heard of it.
You should... Oh, those stupid laser beams!
No, super beans. What kills you is their laser beam.
Seriously, is there anyone who's strong enough to survive?
Like, no, because you don't even fight back with me. No, I have a better way of telling
you. You know what? Let's defend.
You know what we can do? We can play a game of snuffball. Or as I like to call it, soccer. Because I'm not from...
The English.
I am English, I'm just not British.
Oh, yeah, you're Scottish.
I'm not a fucking Brit. I'm trying to find the soccer course.
Time to be the most OP character in this game.
No, not really. Oh yeah, that one. No. I think if you are really good with Citron, it's really good.
Let's go, my plant kingdom. We will fight for Valhalla and home and country.
Can I tell you something? You don't own it, Dave does.
Still. Hello, Citron.
Sorry to say, but you're just 100th in command, by the way.
No, I'm first in command.
100th.
Dave told me. I even made sure he was.
No, 100th.
What? But Dave told me I didn't.
If you go on his profile, if you go on his Facebook profile, he clearly said, or even if you go on to his blog, he'll list off all 100. I'm one of those 100, but I'm definitely not the first.
Who's the first?
Frank.
Who's Frank?
I don't know. Well, his friend? I mean, he was a human.
Wait, isn't he still in country?
Frank is a human too, though.
Thank you, Weed. Thank you.
So, wanna play WWE?
Let me in! Let me in! Oh god! Stay away from me, you jerk! Stay away from me! Ah! Die!
So, do you want to play WWE now instead?
Oh, take these explosions to the face!
Or Rocket League, because Rocket League, I need to show you what I have. I got the dead mouse thing. For a hat thing.
Yeah, okay. So it's kind of getting boring a little.
Yeah. Anyway. If you like this video, leave a like, comment down below what you want to see more. Subscribe to Pipe Bomb, link will be down in the description. What else? What else was I gonna say?
See you later, my fellow.
Subscribe if you're new, and may the odds be ever in your favor. Bye.